The Advanced Cable Tester V2 can comprehensively test a variety of cable types, including USB, Apple Lightning, DisplayPort, and HDMI. In this video, we will focus on how to test HDMI cables and provide a brief overview of the test outputs and what test criteria can be customized for your own testing requirements. In this demonstration, we will be testing an HDMI to HDMI cable supporting HDMI 2.0 specification. Let's insert the HDMI to HDMI connector module and select the corresponding test profile. We will select the HDMI Type A to HDMI Type A high-speed test profile to test the cable against the HDMI 2.0 specification at 18 gigabits per second. Now, let's insert the cable. In under 10 seconds, the Advanced Cable Tester V2 will test the HDMI to HDMI cable for pin continuity, DC resistance, and signal integrity. As we can see, the cable has passed inspection on each test simply by viewing the test report summary. Let's get more details on the test outputs. Here, we can get overview on all pins and wires specific to HDMI, checking for pin continuity and detecting any shorts, opens, and routings. We can also see a dynamic visualization of pins and where they route for easy debugging. For the DC resistance test, we can see these DC measurements for ground and power lines are also within the specification. Under the signal integrity test, we can verify the quality of the cable signal and whether it meets what is being advertised in terms of bandwidth and transmission speed. Within the diagram, we include masks calculated from insertion loss values per the specification, so any portion of the diagram touching the mask will fail. As seen here, the signal complies with the cable specification and insertion loss values. We can also test HDMI cables using a custom test profile. We've already created one by copying and editing a standard profile. For pin continuity, we can change the alignment of the pins and even group pins together if needed. We could also change the minimum or maximum values for the DC measurements for ground and power lines. For the signal integrity test, we can change the insertion loss values that affect the size of the eye diagram mask. We've gone ahead and changed the values as seen here. Now, let's select this profile and retest the same cable. We can see that this cable has now failed various tests. As you can see, testing HDMI cables per specification or within custom settings is quick and simple using the Advanced Cable Tester V2. For more information on testing HDMI and other cables using this tool, please visit www.totalphase.com.